हेलो माय सेल्फ हरिजिंदर कुमार, मैथ मास्टर, गवर्नमेंट हाई स्कूल भगाना, फगवाड़ा 2. सो टुडे वी प्रूव द एरिया ऑफ सर्कल व्हिच इज इक्वल टू पाई आर स्क्वायर विद द वर्किंग मॉडल. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू नो अबाउट द रेडियस ऑफ सर्कल इज इक्वल टू आर, सर्कमफेरेंस ऑफ सर्कल इज इक्वल टू 2 पाई आर, एंड एरिया ऑफ पैरेललोग्राम इज इक्वल टू बेस इनटू हाइट. सो नाउ वी सी द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन द एरिया ऑफ सर्कल एंड the area of parallelogram. How we derive the area of circle with the help of parallelogram? So we have to know about the base of parallelogram is equal to semi circumference of circle which is equal to 2 pi r. So circumference of circle is equal to 2 pi r. So now we divide it by 2, so it becomes the semi circumference. So now 2 cancel out with 2 is equal to pi r. So now base of parallelogram is equal to pi r. So now we see this base how is equal to pi r in our working model. So this is the circle which is divided into two parts. One part is yellow part, then second one is black part. So both the parts divided into equal 8 parts and 8 parts. Total 16 parts. So these 16 parts are in the form of triangular. So all the 16 parts be placed on the cardboard like this, which makes the parallelogram. So here is the thread which is tied the semicircle. So semicircle is circumference of the semicircle, which is equal to how is equal to the base of the parallelogram. So dekho, so now we push the thread like this. So circle revolves from this point, and like this, the thread push the right hand of the circle. And the thread now we see completely is equal to the base of the parallelogram like this. So what we see, the semi circumference of circle is equal to base of parallelogram, which is equal to pi r. So here is the radius of the circle. So this is the radius of the circle, which is equal to the height of the parallelogram. So this is the height of the parallelogram. So area of parallelogram is equal to base into height. So now we see how area of circle is pi r square. So base is equal to pi r, and h of the parallelogram, height of the parallelogram is equal to the radius of the circle. So therefore, radius of circle is equal to the height of the parallelogram is equal to r or h. So now we use R replace with H. So H की जगह replace with H. So we put so now we replace the value of H with R. So multiply R. So now the answer will be pi r square, which is equal to the area of circle. Thank you.